tonight's Bender Show, Ender. Can you tell me what's wrong with this picture? I mean, you know a fake bus when you see one, right? Just wait for it. But this group of people in Russia tried their luck anyway, crossing the Golden Bridge in a bus disguise. The bridge is for vehicles only, banning pedestrians to walk across it. These four people tried to beat the ban with this yellow Flintstone foot-powered number right there. Security was not fooled, and they were promptly escorted off the bridge. Now, closer to home, check out this man in Florida getting a ticket in his Flintstone mobile. The Pasco Sheriff's Office tweeted out these pics of the encounter and even claimed that Fred became unruly, so they confiscated his car, making the vehicle part of, you got it, their own sheriff fleet. The Sheriff's Office later came clean and said it was all just a spoof.
I was going to say, that had to be made up. They didn't take away the Flintstone car.
I do that.
I saw
it. Yabba dabba do.
Yeah, that's the headline I saw. Yabba dabba do.
Take care, everyone. We'll see you tomorrow. And have a good one.
A new report from the Center for Strategic and International Studies says it appears North Korea is moving ahead with its nuclear missile program. Now, this comes after Pyongyang halted missile test launches, which President Trump regarded as a success.
My dearest President Trump, don't believe the false reports that I am making a fool of you by continuing my nuclear weapons program. Trust me. Cross my heart. Hope to die. Stick a needle in my stepbrother. We have destroyed all our missiles. And the very thought that we would be making more is ludicrous. And rest assured, I would never use simple flattery to fool the most handsome, best president ever. Now, let us celebrate our honest friendship with a fireworks display.